Hi friends, I am Pawan Kumar. I will explain comparison of fractions. So in comparison of fractions, there are different cases are involved. I will explain in detail one by one. Coming to the case one, same denominators and different numerators. Same denominators and different numerators. For example, 2 by 3, 4 by 5, the same denominator. So in this example, observe same denominator. Our topic is in case one, same denominators and different numerators. So observe here. All denominators having same value and numerators are having different. So in this case, so observe only numerator. So in this numerators, which one is a greater value? Those fraction is a greater. So among these fraction 2, 4, 6, 7. So 7 having greater value. So 7/5 is greater. So among this fraction, our problem is write down descending order. So descending order means greater value to smaller value. So among the four fractions, 7/5 is the greater. Next one, 6/5. Next, 4/5. Next, 2/5. So this is the order of descending order. So descending order means greater value to smaller value. So observe 7/5 is greater. So in case 2, same numerators and different denominators. So for example, 3/5. 3/4, 3/7, 3/8. So these four fractions you observe here, numerator 3, second fraction also numerator 3, third also numerator 3, in fourth fraction also numerator is a 3. So in case to same numerator, so observe all four fractions having same numerators, and also observe the denominators. So 5, 4, 7, 8. 5, 4, 7, 8 also different denominators. So how to find which one is small and which one is greater? So in this case too, you should observe only denominators. If the denominators having less value, if the denominators having less value, that fraction is greater value. So in these fractions, 5, 4, 7, 8, which one is small? 4 is a small. So 3/4. 3/4 having greater among the four fractions, which one is greater? 3/4 is a greater value. So write down descending or ascending order. I will explain first descending order. So in 3/4 is a greater. So in descending order involves greater value to less value. So 3/4 is a greater. So next small. So in the denominators only you should take after 4, which one is small? So next 5. So 3/5. So next 1, 3/7. So next 1, 3/8. So this is the descending order of fractions. So this is the descending order. So next ascending order. So ascending order means same. Reverse process. So first one 3/8 less than 3/7 less than 3/5 less than 3/4. So this is the ascending order of the fractions. In case 3, different numerators and different denominators. So for example, 2/3, 1/2, and 1/3. So among these three fractions, find which one is greater and which one is small. So our first step, make into all denominators are equal. So change denominators equal by which method? LCM. 3, 2, 3 are denominators. So take LCM for this. 2 into table 3 is not divisible. So down as is. 2, 1, 2. 3 take down as it is. So observe 3, 1, 3. These are divisible with 3. 3 into 1, 3. 1 take down as is. 3 into 1. So coming to the LCM. 2 into 3 equals to 6. So 6 is our LCM. So change all denominators equal to 6. So how to change all denominators make into 6? I will explain. The first fraction 2/3. First fraction 2/3. So observe only denominator. Denominator value is 3. So our required number is 6. So make into 6, multiply with 2. 3 into 2 becomes 6. So numerator and denominator multiply with 2/2. So the 2/2 becomes 2/2 meaning is 1. So the total value does not change. So coming to the next fraction, 1/2. So in 1/2, what is the denominator? 2 is a denominator. So our required value is LCM 6. So 2 into 3, 6. So multiply and divide by 3/3. So next, 1/3. So 2 into 3, by multiplying which number 2 equals to 6? 2. 3 into 2 equals to 6. So multiply and divide by 2/2. So you observe 2 into 2 equals to 4. 4/6. Next fraction. 1 into 3, 3. 2 into 3, 6. 1 into 2, 2. 3 into 2, 6. Now you observe all denominators are equal. So if all denominators are equal, coming to the case 1. By using numerators. So numerator 4, 3, 2. So which one is greater? 4 is a greater. So 4/6 is a greater. So next greater, 3/6. Next one, 2/6. This is the descending order of the fractions. So in the comparison of fractions, total 3 cases are over. Thank you.